You're going to have to ride Unicorn at some point.
Oh, I was going to say, that's the other thing that we're doing is after we do the 8 tracks, then we're just do regular tracks, and we're all going to be mandated the Unicorn and go through that.
I agree. I was going to suggest that we do that at some point.
Yeah, well. Catman suggested that previously, and I went, next time we play it, we're going to have to do that. So that'll happen tonight. Yeah. Hopefully everybody will be on when we do that. I kind of like the idea that the three of us, the ones that have been championing this game, are the three that
do
are,
the hard shit.
Are stuck with the hard bullshit start up.
I got to go do something for a couple hours. Yeah, I forgot.
No,
I'll be right back as soon as I see Toyset on. Okay.
You're here.
Damn.
Nice try, bro. Nice try.
Oh, let me just get the beer out now.
Jesus Christ. Did it tweet out?
Yes, it did.
That I'm streaming. Okay.
I got your Twitch note first. Which is odd.
Cats, salt, and tears. It will definitely be tears, boys.
We can hope for a few. We can hope for a few.
Oh, dude. So many changes. Okay, so 200 faults. What is the 60?
Okay, so yeah, it's 200 faults. 60-second timer after somebody completes, 65% gravity, 130% acceleration or speed or whatever the fuck that means, the fling to finish, and only once per map. We don't have to do this multiple rounds, just like last time.
Oh, thank you.
Get this beer open. Open his beer.
Maybe we'll actually be able to get through that one map, the Eye of the Storm, I think it was.
Yeah. Eye of the Storm, we couldn't. That was the very last one. There was one that we could,
though.
It was
the one I was so hopeful of.
Red Links.
I went and watched a video, like, a month ago of someone beating that, and they're like, oh, yeah, this is real simple right here.
Yeah.
And I was like, fuck you.
Fuck you. Red Links, we made it past. And there was one
more. I've watched your scumbags. It's impossible.
I think I might have sent Grip some of the videos that I watched, and he was like, I fucking hate this, too.
That was you, yeah. You ruined my life, yeah.
There were two or three of these that we made it through. Anyway, let's get this started, shall we? Here comes the pain.
Oxpat?
I went Pit Viper for the first round until
hacks.
Yeah, I want to find out how good the hacks really are, and if they're good enough, then I'll go.
We only did 130% gravity, right? Or 65% gravity?
It's 65% gravity and 130%.
Oh, 130% acceleration.
Yeah, yeah. It's as hacked as possible, and this was the stupid map, so.
This is supposed to be the hardest map in the game or some shit.
Yeah,
like
yeah. I fucking hate this bike still. This is already more than we ever saw of this map.
Gravity.
I don't know how much this is really going to help us right here.
It's going to help fine if you just go right over it.
Oh, how did I hit that?
Oh, damn it. Butt scoot almost happened. Oh, God damn it. You have to, like, really push forward on the control when you first start off with the acceleration.
Alright, I know what I want to do with this. God damn it, this bike. Should have gone Fox Bat. Yes, alright, made it past that.
Okay, that would be.
Oh god!
Oh no!
What?
This is not good. If you're stuck on the wheel, God help you.
We all are. Oh wait! I got it! Go backwards, not forwards.
Oh.
Oh, are you kidding me?
Oh, this isn't a bomb.
That's crazy.
Okay.
Oh, shit.
Oh, but that is.
It's still definitely a bomb.
Oh, jeez.
Not much easier backwards, but hey, it's something.
Dude, it's so hard to even just, like, keep the bike from flipping at start if you don't have it pushed forward.
Uh-huh.
I got it.
One of the many reasons why I hate the Fox Bat. Or the Pit Viper. Whatever, this piece of shit. It's already got me so messed up.
Oh, see, the gravity's fucking me right here. Is this a Krusty Cab? It might be, Patrick.
Damn it. I don't know how fucking Catman got past this.
Sure dumb luck, I'll tell you that.
Oh god! There is a bomb back there. You go too far.
Well, that's good to know.
Oh my god! How am I supposed to do this? What the fuck game?
By the way, I watched somebody actually do this fucking map one time, and it pissed me off. And it was the same kind of thing. It was just like, yeah, oh no, this is no problem at all.
Oh yeah, what you do is you just tap right here real quick, and then you just, you just give a little bit of love on this side.
Put the Game Genie 5000 in your controller.
Also, what you have to do is sacrifice your virginity to the Amazon gods.
That one makes more sense. Come on, you stupid bouncy piece of shit. I tried to go for the butt squeak. Scoot, whatever. Words are complicated, man.
Oh no! I'm trying to pull that off over here. It's the only way I'm gonna be able to get past this is my butt scooting. My face is apparently trying to butt scoot too.
I'm trying to figure out what your dumb luck was. Oh my gosh. I almost had dumb luck.
I landed my back tire. I somehow landed my back tire where I needed to be and was just able to just pop it with it.
Yeah, if it would quit dropping down on me, I'd be able to do the same thing. Good enough, mate.
The gravity's fucking me now.
Oh, what the
fuck? It helps me, and now it's fucking
I'm currently winning, as you can well see. I will be the first to drink my beer.
God, I still hate this bike.
Damn it!
Yes.
Let the salt flow through you, Captain.
It's already beginning. Ah, fuck. I should have just picked the goddamn fox bat and I'd be so happy right now.
Oh! Oh, tell me I get the checkpoint. Watch that back on the stream.
I don't want to watch that. I just want to be able to make it past this. Yes. Please. Please. No! Fucking goddamn it!
Each time I crash, do a shot. Okay, and about 30 crashes take me to the hospital. Back here.
Fuck this. No. Fox bat the rest of the time. I refuse to use this bouncy fucking piece of crap. I hate this bike so fucking much.
As much as I'm a Pit Viper fan,
no,
it's probably not going to work great for this.
I fucking hate the Pit Viper. Yes, please! 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 Haha! Yes! Finally. Okay.
Are you the one with the lip?
Yeah.
Have fun with that.
Hey man, at least things aren't on fire. Oh, never mind.
Maybe they are, maybe they aren't.
I haven't heard Gryphon rage yet. You'll know it when you hear it.
Yeah. It's got a very distinctive sound. Oh, I went for the freaking butt scoop, but I couldn't actually get hold of it.
Dude, I got
that
so
time
lucky
I
on
did.
My butt
scoop. Yes. Trying to catch up to you.
Just get to the fucking bike to go up this fucking incline. It's ridiculous. The gravity is actually murdering me right here.
Oh man, this is horrible. I made it to the bomb part. I cannot get back to it. I'm still stuck on the ramp barrels back here.
Oh, so close.
Oh, I'm so close. know about that, Patrick. The people that are really good at it are really good at it.
Yeah, the fucking people that are really good at it are unnatural is what they are.
I like the lucky part. It's usually what I fall to.
Oh, God damn it.
Like, for instance, I couldn't tell you how I got past a certain part.
Oh, that's been me 3 times so far this game.
That's me right now in this, like, vertical. I can't get the bike to go forward.
Are you still at the lip, or do you pass the lip?
No, I got past the lip. I'm on the vertical part.
Where the gravity hurts you?
Yeah, where it just bounces you off. But it's supposed to only be vertical gravity, not fucking weird-ass horizontal gravity.
Do I have a limit to worry about? I should have asked that.
Yeah, it's 200.
200.
Oh, okay. I actually got to the big ramp, so I'm thinking maybe I have a chance. Maybe not.
Well, Catman hasn't completed it yet, despite the fact he's heavily
I'm
in the lead.
I'm very fucking there. Damn it.
Yes! Alright, I made it past that one. Oh, there would be a bomb here, wouldn't there? Why wouldn't there be a bomb there? Alright, made it past that.
Oh, God damn it! What up, Cruz?
Everybody's cussing out the gravity right now. I am.
No, I'm not cussing it out, because we never would have made it this far without it being this way.
It's just an annoyance right now. Damn it, this is like where Gryphon excels, is in these little delicate things.
No! Oh, damn it! I almost caught him.
The proper bounce finally happened. Alright, the countdown. 45 seconds left.
Right, I might as well not worry about my...
God damn it.
Nope.
Oh. Boom, we're playing on the PS4.
Oh, come on.
We got one more joining us, and that's all we have so far. I think Twister should be here in a second.
Oh, no!
I had this earlier, and I screwed it up.
No! I can't get the bounce to fucking just bounce right there. It wants to bounce right over. Oh, I can't do it.
It is so close.
God damn it.
PS4.
If Catman hadn't had 3 hours to figure it out before I made it there.
I got so close like twice before you got there too. It was like,
that's what I'm saying. I had no time to figure it out. Alright.
We're going Fox Bat.
Yeah, yeah. Fuck that bouncy bullshit. Apparently you sound far away. You sound fine to me, but you sound far away to them.
Yeah.
Yeah, I fixed it. I had the mic off to the left, trying to keep it off the front of me, but it seems like...
Back and...
Oh, wait a second. My mic is picking off a little. Oh, well, son of a bitch. That's the problem. Well, that's the problem. Oh, I have my streaming mic off to the side. I saw the snowball for the...
Oh, I remember this.
Oh, that's this map right here. Okay.
Yeah. And I still can't make it past this part.
Oh, I remember. Oh my god! I went through.
If we still can't get past this map... More.
And there goes Grim. Grim said, excuse me while I just go ahead and take care of this. Oh, Jesus, yeah.
This part is Ever Loving Hard up next.
Ever Loving, huh?
I can't do the bunny hops, and that's what I need to do right here. Oh, no.
Damn it.
Yeah, I was never up here before, but you have to do a completely 90 vertical, and I never did that.
Okay. And, of course, Catman gets it right as I do, too.
We both got there the same time this time. I was having a bad launch off at the beginning. Because my guy decides he's going to like fly back every time I started off. That's so hard with this gravity for me.
Remember, this is still easier than whatever we were dealing with before.
Keep
saying
I know, that.
It's just...
That is, you're right.
Oh, it's definitely better.
Come on. Oh, god damn it.
I like how it puts the one vertical ramp down there. Like, the that would ever help you.
Yeah, the only time that the gravity really fucks it is these fucking pure vertical walls.
Like, yeah. What up, Toasted?
What's good?
We'll pick you right up after we finish these little rounds of hell.
Yeah, we got the hell rounds to do first. These slightly cheated hell rounds. I also hate every time they put a fucking stupid tiny overlip on anything.
Yeah, it's annoying.
Because it's every overlip is where I go. The bike does not make any physical sense, even with the weird gravity or whatever. It just they do shit. It's like, what? The bike wouldn't do that. It would never do that.
Shit. What's annoying is
a lot of things this bike is doing that.
Okay, so there's one thing I always kind of did. This like the little cat secret was I was using flips that catch lips. I'm sure you did it too, but every time I tried to do a flip to catch a lip, it ended up going backwards.
Yeah, that's what I was having problems with the other one, which is why I could never catch up to you that one spot.
Come on.
How the fuck
on.
Would you make this it. Without the fucking acceleration? This is like impossibly far
you had,
away.
Told you have to fucking give away your virginity.
I claim, like, cheating hacks on every person that said they did it legit, because I don't believe it.
Oh.
This is impossible.
No, it's not impossible.
It's not, obviously it's not impossible, but still, fuck this game.
This isn't nearly as much salt as the last time. Good thing.
Oh, that was hours of salt buildup, though. We're only, like, what, 17 minutes into the stream here.
Yes! No! God damn it!
I don't get how doing a front flip makes you fly backwards.
Because
aliens.
Alright, fair enough. Because aliens. Oh, shit. I'm gonna be mad when this is the one that Catman he catches up and he just goes, no, I got it the first time. No problem.
Nope, I'm not gonna catch up. I'm about ready to throw this fucking controller through the wall.
No, throwing controllers. Yes, alright, made it. Lucky bounce.
Ooh, bomb at the top? Nice.
Yes.
Nice touch.
But it's still pretty easy once you do the run right.
Just keep bouncing off the wall.
Woo! Alright.
Alright, well, since we know I'm not going to get past this point.
We're 2 for 2 on completions, though.
Whee! Aw.
Oof.
If Grip can magically get past this part right here, it's not hard to finish it. This was the hard part right here.
Magic, though.
Oh yes! Yeah. He magicked it! Fuck you, Grip. You gotta do this part slow.
Yeah, I still can't take off slow enough.
Advice. Patrick, is your advice for me to get a drink? Or to...
Oh, drinks? Alright.
Go seek mental health? Because that might be the best advice you can give me. Wanted to make sure I wanted something and had the most faults.
Come on, give that to me.
Oh, he got it there. Oh, it's right there, Grip! Oh,
is there bailout?
Yes! Actually. Too late. Well
Lots
played,
advice,
though.
Oh my goodness. That was probably my best chance at even placing or getting first.
Hey, Patrick,
box fat.
I would advise you get good too. By get good, I mean get purged, bro.
Wrecked. Riggedy wrecked.
Oh, this is the map I fucking flipped out.
Yes, this is the cat rage map.
We're batting 1,000, boys. That's all I'm saying.
Hell yeah.
It's good, great.
Oh, Catman.
Did I just hear Vic Rage from Catman?
I'm gonna figure out a way to...
That was the control.
Oh, yes! He's got it! Oh, no!
Dude.
Oh, no.
I'm sorry.
He just finished another drink.
I'm sorry I went hype on you.
He just finished another drink. And of course, I start right off with not doing it correctly. Alright, good shit.
Oh, this is gonna suck! Never mind, I got it.
No, I was gonna say, this one should be easy.
Well, just trying to get over that wall with all the verticalness bullshit that we have to deal with.
The next one, however, I may not be so lucky. These are the ones that kick
my ass.
Oh, didn't
give me that?
Yeah, and then Grip just walked right past me, of course.
Okay, game.
I've been playing Trials for like 8 hours a day since we played last. Just thought I'd tell you guys.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. And, yet, really you still can't complete it. Okay.
I was hoping somebody would try to bet money at this point, but now
I figured I'd go ahead and call you out on obvious shenanigans.
Cat is out of the bag and streaming.
Obvious shenanigans are obvious?
Yeah.
No. There we go. Okay.
No, there's still no... There we go for me, though.
Oh, here's this little wall of death that I couldn't get by last time.
It's not that hard.
Getting it too hard.
No, but really, it's not that hard.
That's what she said?
Ah. We've got she said jokes in the bag. I don't know. Words. Again.
Versus cat rage. This map is much better this time around.
Wow, yeah, I'm about to not get this one. I can't make it past this fucking wall. Land and stick! God damn it. Just land and stick. That's all I want you to do. No, that's not landing or sticking. Oh, jeez. Why do the physics in this game suck so bad? Finally.
Hey, I made it!
There we go.
He's got the innocent like, oh, look at me. Where are you guys? I honestly didn't think. I didn't even know where the finish line was. I keep forgetting to look.
Come on, get the camera.
God.
I literally finished falling off my bike.
Beating his head on his desk.
And the worst part is this is the exact same spot that I got stuck last time.
Oh, the same
Come
for
on.
Me.
There yes, is. Thank you.
He's done.
Yeah, you're gonna complete this. You have time.
Yeah.
It can be done.
Maybe, but then I get these. These right here are what fucked me. I sucked so bad on straight vertical freaking spots.
You can bail out after this.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
No, yeah, I got it. I got the flame.
I'm good.
Patrick. Thank you, Patrick.
Uh-oh.
If there was a way for me to unpurge you, I would unpurge you, but there isn't. Yeah, not Pit Viper. Oh, this is the one where I got the furthest, but still wasn't able to complete it. You guys both rage quit, and because you guys had the Pit Viper, the Fox Bat, the Pit Viper is the only way to get past the beginning of this thing.
Yes.
Who didn't pick their bike?
That would be Grip, obviously.
But the blue bike? What are we talking about?
That would be Grip, obviously. And I still cannot seem to make it past this first part. Alright, fuck it gave me that.
Oh, this actually might be difficult. Oh, damn it. For a second he stopped, I was like, maybe it didn't give it to him.
Yeah!
There you go.
That's so fun. I realize it's giving me an edge, but oh my god, sometimes.
Alright.
Oh, this is this part.
Oh, come on with these straight vertical fucking walls. I hate these so much. Every time. They're the bane of my fucking existence. They really are.
Patrick, you're probably the most understanding person that's ever been in a Twitch chat. I think I'm noticing that if you can get your, like, front tire to hit something, it'll, for some reason, just, like, kill the gravity. No, 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 goddammit!
For every action, there's an equal and opposite reaction.
Alright, Einstein.
Does that apply?
That wasn't Einstein.
Oh,
they're
getting... oh! Didn't give that to me!
Vertical fucking walls! I hate you! I hate you so much! Come on. Come on. Do what I want you to do. That's not what I want you to fucking do.
Well, it's not gonna do what you want it to do. It's gonna do what it wants to do.
I want it to not make it so that Catman beats me again, is what I want it to do.
Can't have that twice in a row.
Excuse me.
Well, not twice in a row, but twice in a game. Water physics. Exactly. Physics? What are those things? Okay, that was definitely not the right way to learn that. Oh, man. That back tire almost gripped that, too. When you get too high up, just end up flipping in the air like an idiot.
Yeah, but and it flips you backwards like you're in one of the air ducts. That's what drives me nuts. It's like, come on.
Maybe we could do backflips. Nope, backflips don't still go backwards. Boys, I think we might have found the challenging port.
Yeah. Oh. But if you go on YouTube, you can find a guy who did it in the first try without any resets. Oh, yeah, no, that map, that's totally easy. Not a problem.
Well, you see, what your problem is you're using the stick too much. You need to feather the stick. Feather the stick.
Feather stick the feather in the your ass. Too. This might... never mind. God damn it, Catman.
Of course. Is that all you gotta do? Oh, I thought you got it, Gryphon.
No, fucking, it's... Catman does the backflip fucking steel bullshit, and I just can never get that to work.
I saw somehow magically my guy went forward when I flipped instead of backwards.
Yeah, it's fucking, it's bullshit is what it is. I call hacks, bro. Can we get a fucking backman going over here?
Didn't see the magic button.
I'm backman.
Meanwhile, I go backwards every time. Okay.
Yeah. Your back tire has to land just right. You have to bounce just right.
It had something to do with my bounce when I hit. I started going forward as I bounced, so the flip went forward with it.
Doesn't make sense! It's fucking illogical, god damn it!
Uh-oh. Oh, gonna be mad got by!
You got 20 seconds, you can do this! Remember, you can use the force.
I'm just drinking my root beer. I'm gonna leave my dude.
I'm going straight. Oh my god! That's a first ever.
We have a Gryphon non-finish with a Gryphon and a Catman finish.
Mm. Never happened, ladies and gentlemen.
So tasty.
Yeah, so.
There was the sigh of despair right there. Oh, this one actually might be harder with the gravity. We're gonna be flying over shit.
Is this a circle track? Where we go around in kind of a big circle. Yeah.
Yeah. This one was actually not that hard. I mean, the game did fuck
got through
me
it
like
anyway.
Gryphon went last time, but...
I didn't. I would have thought I had time, you jerks.
Do keep getting tased?
That's probably Twitch itself. Because Twitch is some kind of effed up right now.
Of course. Just gonna blame that right there. No, no, fuck. 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 There we go.
Oh, I smacked that pretty good.
Alright, I did a Catman butt scoot there. Get past that one.
The scoots? It's patented. I expect my dollar in the mail.
Gryphon is gonna destroy us now.
Am I? Or am I gonna still be behind Grip right now? And Catman all of a sudden. God damn it, Catman.
That's weird.
Oh, just gonna fly right over that.
Stupid.
Oh, this is not gonna be easy. Holy shit, this is not gonna be easy.
Just spin out of it, Catman.
we might have a problem here.
No, no, we'll figure it out.
We might have a problem here.
Houston, we've created a problem.
No problem.
It's just one big circle jerk.
Ah, Gryphon, fuck you.
Yeah.
You got the first time I saw you do that, too.
You're gonna do it real nice and easy, isn't he?
He was like, yeah, that's not gonna be a problem. Watch
no.
me do it, boys.
No, remember that last time I sat there for how long trying to get that to work and it refused? So, yeah, it's reverse karma this round.
No, that's not how that's not how fucking life works, Gryphon.
Yes, yes it is. Yes it is, because I just said so.
Hey, back and forth.
Oh, why did I do that? I already know better than that. When you actually know how to get past the spot and you do it wrong and you just question your life at that point.
Yeah, that's it. That's where I'm at right now.
Oh, right, this part too.
Left in the dust once again.
I blame Big Oil.
God dang
it's definitely Big Oil's part.
Yeah. If it weren't for Big Oil, we wouldn't have these motorcycles. See?
There we go, here we go. That's enough.
So without Big Oil, we can't have the Cheers. Entertainment, but with Big Oil, we still die.
Yep. Alright, is this where I get back a little bit? Fuck you, Catman, I just saw that. That was a crafty move.
Definitely just ran into that thing at full speed.
Yeah, I don't think that's how you're supposed to do that, but it worked, so I'm not even mad, actually.
Oh, come on. I got, what, how many seconds?
Oh,
26.
Yeah, you're at 28 seconds now. I might get this one all to myself.
Oh, what the fuck, game?
What
I hate hanging in the air like
yes!
an idiot!
That's a big sign.
Yes.
What the?
Fucking goddamn it.
Yes.
Did you guys fly over that sign?
Coming
no,
back,
why am I
baby.
Flying upwards?
Coming
what am I doing?
Yes.
I had to take that sign on from the checkpoint and it looked stupid.
Alright, Catman. I'm not letting you get away with this one. Sir.
And this is the one I was able to finish. You were not. There's gonna be some Gryphon revenge.
Maybe.
Oh, Cruz.
Visuals in the house.
Visual, huh?
Visual?
Oh, God.
Barely enough time to drink.
There we go.
Yep. I had a weird feeling that was gonna happen, too.
Damn it. Damn it!
No, no!
Running away with it, gentlemen. I bid you adieu.
Not yet, you haven't.
Oh, I'm not stopping.
Better keep going.
I see
Can't
fire.
Stop,
I'm
stop.
Gonna end up over that, but alright, whatever. That's not a thing. God damn it, every time I reset, suddenly there's Catman again.
Ow! Scratching at your pant leg.
Yeah. Exactly what he's doing. Every time I reset, there he is again!
Hey, feed me. Hey, feed me. Hey, feed me. Just like my cat right now. Hey, feed me.
Mine's more like wipe my butt so I don't drag it out all over your bed sheets or something.
I don't know. I don't think she's telling you that. I think it's more your wife telling you to do that to your cat.
Yeah, that's not gonna work. Let's try that again.
Okay, yeah. That was luck.
Oh.
The grip with the first place finish.
No, yeah.
Yeah, you guys will get it. God, I get those devil sounds in my ears now. When I finish, anybody else?
No, I haven't had that. What do you mean double sounds?
Like, just weird in-game random, like sound effects? Really loud.
There we go.
I get it now.
Oh, that's not double effect, that's that sound effect for the temple thing. Oh, that's what I should have done earlier.
Hacks? That wasn't hacks, bro. Wasn't hacks.
Wait, no, what is the gravity right now?
It's 65%.
65%?
Yes.
I wonder how long we would fly if a flew.
You don't have enough. I didn't drop it all the way down like I did before.
Probably should have bumped it back up to like 70 or 75 the next time we do this, so we're not flying like fucking retards through the air. Like,
I mean, I don't know that we're gonna do the hard maps again. I just wanted to make sure that we could actually get through them just one time.
Never doing them again.
Well, we said that
last
time.
Not sure how I recovered that, but. We also said that and then meant it because we're not doing it the same way.
Yeah, that's true.
I meant it. I'm not doing that shit again. Not full difficult.
No, fuck no. That wasn't even fun. I mean, it was fun, but
no, you cackled your head off. That was fun for you.
It was fun in a very specific way.
Oh, yeah, God. Cat rage.
Older rage. Everybody's rage.
Just general salt rage everywhere. Oh,
here we go again. There's one tiny fucking vertical wall, and Gryphon cannot get over it. And everybody else is like, nah, bruh, I'm already over it. It's over.
What part are you talking about?
The fucking rock. The.
Yeah.
And then I'm having the trouble where the bike's front end wants to just jump up for no reason right as I start. Again, because physics make no fucking sense in this game.
Says he who set gravity to what?
No, but I'm talking about even if you have it 100%, they still make zero fucking sense. It drives me insane.
Yeah, I can. Absolutely.
Oh, who just flew past me?
That was a cat.
Meow.
Damn, cat. Meow.
I don't know how that happened, meow. But I absolutely used that.
You know when
like a little gravity boost or something.
You know when your cat goes batshit crazy for no reason all of a sudden? That's what Catman just did.
When they just start flying, then when they start running around your apartment.
Yeah.
I have no rhyme or reason.
Just like in fucking lines everywhere.
Here we go again. I catch up and then it's one of these. Oh no, I made it past it that time. Never mind. I'll stop griping for a second.
Just for this 1 second, though.
Oh, God.
This is hell. Okay.
Hell just happened.
What's up, Gunther? Oh, God. Looking at chat just killed me.
Oh, yeah, I made it past this one the last time. This was hard as fuck. With the regular shit, but...
Dude, the sounds on these new headsets are ridiculous.
Damn it.
Oh, that was it.
Yeah.
Well, hello, gentlemen.
God damn it.
Crackman Dingo.
Whee!
Hell no. I don't want anybody seeing how crappy I'm doing.
No, Crack. Catman gets the stream tonight.
It's his game. This is mofo game.
Saturdays are those streams where, you know, if we're all together, we figure out, all right, who wants to stream this time? It's not like it's a Friday or something.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's like my one night, you know what I mean? I ended badly last night. Well, I don't know.
What? Oh, yeah, yeah. What happened last night when you were all of a sudden messaging me multiple times as I'm in the middle of a game?
Oh, yeah. Well, I didn't know where everybody was at.
I'm like, he's got to be drunk off his ass. Okay, you were.
Yeah. Well, and the problem is I saw a bunch of notifications on my phone that didn't come on my PS4. And, I just randomly decided to see what was going on.
And it was like at the time...
Oh, this fucking map.
Yes.
Somebody yelled at me. I think it was, I don't remember. Somebody was playing with you.
Yeah, and I was... Oh, like, it's because I told him. I said, go to his chat and or his stream and let him know. I can't even, like, send him one right now.
I can't even.
God damn it.
Oh, this is going to be tough. I have to time this right.
I remember getting stuck.
Fuck you, Gryphon. Okay, I just made that too.
Yeah, it's not that hard, but then of course there's a tiny vertical lip that I can't get over. Why are these fucking things the bane of my fucking existence? I don't get it.
I'm stuck on that annoying part where it thunder strikes every time.
Yeah.
I know.
Oh, I ended it last time right here. And now here we go.
Alright, we made it this time.
Can't land soft enough.
Is that a pit viper that I'm seeing?
No.
Okay.
I don't think so. I might if I got I was distracted. Shouldn't be. Is it?
No. You would bounce more, I think. Because that fucking thing.
Oh my god.
Yeah, Crack, last night's Jackbox was probably the quietest one we've had. We had more people in party chat, which was awesome. But, audience-wise, it was just... There was nobody really showing up that time. That
Holy
happens.
Crap.
Bad timing, maybe.
Who knows? It don't matter. It's not going to change the time and dates that I do it.
Correct.
Son of a bitch, I think Catman fucking won in the bitter end.
Was that all of them?
That was all of them.
Holy crap, I was racing for a second.
We have a cat victory?
Cat victory. I think it's hacks because he's streaming right now. So it gave him cheats. Hey! I said, cut it out. Okay, so that sledgehammer is low tank.